Velo Week continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano di Ravello.
Is pure insanity!
I'm a fire star. Twisted fire star.
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Di Ravello's iron grip holds firm amidst numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
I'm a fire starter. You're a fire starter.
Burn it!
To a press conference with General Di Ravello himself.
Cannot sit idly by as these terrorists.
What a load of horse apples. You believe this guy, Rico?
ETA to LZ, 4 minutes.
Morning, sunshine. Wake up, Rico. Showtime.
Dylan. Where's the good stuff?
Oh, damned if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for Di Ravello?
One or the other? It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Banal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Enjoy your homecoming, man. And, don't forget the 45. So, you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's 2 clicks out.
This should do it. And now...
What are you planning to do, son?
Something... subtle. Here we go! Wish me luck!
Why? You never needed it before! Hot damn!
Oh! It's them shooting gallery down there! Very well! Service to
that you?
See, it's me, Mario.
Whoa, amigo, I could use some help. Get up here and give me a hand and climb fast.
Are here! Take him out!
Yeah! I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez!
Are here! Take him out!
Yeah! I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez!
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time! Diravelo's militia would have killed me for sure!
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Ah. You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself.
This is pure insanity! I saw you come in on the plane, and you were like... It was incredible!
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
Mario, where are you? We're pinned down!
We're coming! Step on it, Rico!
You're a rebel now.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang! Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Diravelo.
A checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
Have taken over all the towns, converting the police stations into fortresses. I had to start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Go, fratre!
I bet the cannon still works.
Take this chopper, Fratre!
Good morning, citizens of Medici. I'm, apparently, the new voice of the General's News Network. Your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
Ah, there you are.
Dima.
Dima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaphoid intact. Ah, the scrubber mud is dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. Or practicable. I must investigate which is which.
Dima. It's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
your grappler's still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici.
Follow me. For something entirely not clone-related. Come.
Ah, it's an improved model. We can begin field tests immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious. Thorough. Safety-minded. Not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
Made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes. But I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment. Oh!
Open your parachute. Ah, good. Now, try again. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
spot.
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
Ah, this is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
Ah, there is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Ah, your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinothri. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes. It will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough. But this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart. Without bullets.
That did it. I'm going in.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack excite. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman?
Huh?
Ow!
Damn. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding.
Huh.
It's best if you start near precipices. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
Dima, this wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
Di Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy. The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
That should do it. I've made myself some new friends.
Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frigo. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario? We? Over.
Don't worry about no comlinks. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Rico! Is that you?
It's me, Grandmadre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmadre. Grandmadre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
Well, I was waiting for you.
I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, why'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels, but I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the Ravello week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario, Rico, it's time for supper.
Grandmadre, give us 1 minute. We will be inside, please.
Mario, respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. The Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'll be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. The Ravello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Rico. Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Perfect parking space.
I'm only too happy to give you a tour of how Di Ravello's ruined this beautiful city. DRM. Take them back.
Next.
The rebels here.
These are not
all available units to these coordinates. All units to these coordinates.
Thank you.
we're controlling it.
Target has fled. Return to station.
Need more ammo.
This is dispatch. Did we get him? What's going on? Report. Have we lost him? Report!
This'll do.
Search. Return to your posts.
Open sesame.
Uh-oh. Backup required.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately. providing additional manpower at your location.
I never thought I'd see.
Where are they getting all this military equipment?
Additional troops inbound. Target escaped. Resume normal patrol. Escape. Reports of violence in the area. All units converge. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
And strike every day.
We are sending ground support to your location.
Look. I know my art.
Attention all units, target escape. Stay alert.
That's it. I'll raise the flag.
Head down to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amico? Over.
Rico, there's a vehicle near you with a rebel hostage inside. Hijack the car and get them to safety.
Never seen anything like it.
Oh,
I'm going to tell you something. It's hard being this good.
Sharpen your flying skills, Aquila.